Right, we're back with more Terminator Resistance. Let's see. Oh, they moved right in here. Let me buy some stuff. Not gonna buy a lot. Buy all the crap. What's real? Shotgun. Those are pretty overpowered. Rifle, I got a decent. I see. Oh, yeah. And whatever. Buy the pipe. Exit and. We're lockpicking.
Morning. Patrick came to me earlier, asking if I thought you'd like his present. When I saw that it was a single bullet, I wasn't sure if he was being helpful or if it was a warning. I figured he didn't appreciate you looking at his sister like that.
How's Mark doing?
Not great. We barely have any medicine left. But hopefully, Jennifer will bring back some antibiotics from that hospital.
How do you feel about Colin's death?
What do you want me to tell you? That I feel guilty? That I care? Right now, I'm a little more concerned with the living than the dead.
Do you think you could help more people by joining the Resistance?
Honey, maybe ask me that question when you finally find them. Because for now, I don't think they even exist.
About that camp.
What do you want to know?
What work did you do there?
Most of the time, I moved bodies for disposal. Sometimes their skin would be peeled off. Oh. It was horrific. Why would machines ever do that? My cellmate, Karen, was pregnant. I knew that was a one-way ticket to the grinder, so I had to plan an escape.
Did Skynet ever notice she was pregnant?
Well, we tried to keep it a secret, but when she started showing, they informed me that after the birth, I would have to kill the baby. Otherwise, they would execute the whole cage. The baby came early, and Karen died giving birth. She didn't even get to see her child. I had to take action. Me and one other prisoner took the child, and we got to the disposal room, where we covered ourselves with dead bodies. Then we just lay there, waiting for them to throw us out. And they did. They dumped us outside the camp, ready for the grinder.
Were you still behind the annihilation line?
Yes. We couldn't find anyone for days. We thought we were the last of the human race. Just the two of us and a baby girl. We ran to protect her, but deep down we were preparing for the worst. Anyway, you're healthy, right? And your bones don't look broken, so stop bothering me.
Hey, you're off again? I'll see you later. I'm gonna stay here and help Aaron.
Like, talk to me. Whatever. Down with.
Okay. Now sit. Roll over. Fetch. We've got a lot to learn. Jacob, thank you for finding him for me. I promise I'll take good care of him. Now, what should I call him?
How about Max?
That's a good name. I like that.
Oh. Get these doors on from here. Got it. 20% I have on, so it's probably there. I promise to stay awake, but I'm getting tired. Wake me up when you get back to the hospital. I'm just gonna close my eyes for him. Oh. Got a med kit. Kit level 2. You guys, I've been playing like non-stop, so I haven't really taken a break. This might be my last mission. Might do at least start it and then stop somewhere. I don't know. Done like 4 episodes already? 5 episodes? Crazy. Fuck Orion.
You wanted to talk to me?
First of all, thank you for bringing me that toolkit. That bus should be ready in no time. Good to see you finally turn the corner. I wanted to talk to you. I'm starting to get worried about Jennifer. It's been a while since she left, and at my age, I try to worry as little as possible. If you see her out there, send her back, okay?
How's the bus coming
along? How's that bus coming along?
I'll make a run again. Don't worry about it. Besides a couple of rusty rotors, I've got a whole lot of character. The question is, where do we go from here?
Do you remember Judgment Day?
I do. That's right. I'm that old. My memory ain't as good as it used to be. However, there are some images that stand out in my mind. My brother Tucker hitting on this lady guard, or people covered in mud. But for the life of me, can't remember the name of that band.
You have a brother?
I did. Older brother. Well, he was a ladies' man. We didn't have tickets to the concert, but he knew how to charm a lady. She let us in. Well, him. I tagged along like I always did. Yeah, it was one of those outdoor festivals. When we got in, we decided to climb this metal tower to get a better view of the stage, you know. So as we're watching this band play their hearts out, we see a burst of bright, ugly light. I went blind for a while.
Couldn't you look away?
Well, there's no escaping it. It lit up the sky, lighting every peak and ridge of the nearby mountain range. Something only a nuclear bomb could do. With my bloodshot eyes, the only other thing I could see clearly was people below me being crushed. The tower we were clinging onto started shaking. It finally gave in after the shockwave from the explosion. I closed my eyes and it started falling onto the people below. Oh. What am I thinking of? I'm usually a lighthearted guy, why don't we talk about something more positive? Oh, God, I remember the name of that band now. It was Captured by Robots.
Haha. Alright. I guess I have to go right through that factory to get to the outpost, or get to the medical hospital. Commander Byron gave an order to attack the Skynet research be located in the old Percy Hospital. If they manage to liberate the hospital, her soldier will be there, but that's a big if. Medical district. Oh, okay, so we just teleported? Saves me the time of running. That's a big.
Once in a while, there's this unbearable scream coming from that hospital. We need to see what's going on. Let's move. Let me. Picking locks is kind of my thing. Voila. Silverfish got him. They're every scavenger's nightmare. Ooh, look. This poor guy is still holding a sound decoy.
Sound decoy?
You resistance guys just shoot at everything that moves, don't you? Silverfish are sensitive to noise. So, before it pops up from the ground and starts chasing, you throw a sound decoy. It'll draw any nearby silverfish away. I guess you can take it. He won't be needing it anyway. I was talking about.
I don't think you should go any further.
And what about you?
I have to go. That could be the resistance.
I understand. I feel stupid asking you this, but Aaron wanted me to find some antibiotics for Mark. I know I'm not making it easy on you, but if you're in there and you find some, we would really appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
And remember that your gun won't do you any good against Terminators. So when you see one, do what I do. Sneak past them. I'll be waiting for you at the hideout. Take care.
You need to start answering some questions.
There will be a time for that, but right now, you need to help the people inside. As for Colin, there was nothing I could have done. It was either him or you. And it couldn't have been you.
Hello?
Yeah. I'm somewhat important. Because we know, you know, Skynet sent Terminators back in time to go kill John Connor. So Means they're going back in time. Maybe they know what's in the future. They know about right now. I'm assuming I'm gonna be some type of general honor. But there isn't. That's the mission. Send, try and exterminate me. A lot of money. I'm super rich. There's probably gonna be stuff in the future I'm gonna buy. That's why there's all this money just lying around. Or it's gonna become scarce in it. That thing was the big scary monster. Oh, there's a lot of them. So the objective of this mission is to go find the meds, also get into the hospital and help people, I guess. But first we gotta get a hacking device. I'm going to assume the stranger is either a Terminator or maybe John Connor. I'm not sure. I might be wrong. How much do I get for these things? 30? Oh wow, those ton of damage. This one probably. If I didn't get any. Yeah. That's just. How you can hack Skynet Terminator.
This is it.
Where the F did they all come from? If it Frank some Andrea not going there any of them. What the F could I do? This would be if I at least had a shotgun. Yeah, these guys are kinda easy to take out with a shotgun. Damage. found the handy dandy med kits. Okay, this area is the guys. Way you like, sneak around them. Yeah, I just fought right through them. Kill them. But I can use one of these sound decoy things. See what happens.
I wonder if I could control those turrets with the hacking device.
Device you have your icon right side of this bubbling firewall. Middle line saves your progress. Into the firewall will cost you one attempt point. Losing all attempt points means failure. The number of points is... Ah, it's like Leapfrog, okay. Frogger. Okay, never mind. Nice, okay. There we go.
Aaron will appreciate that.
I have a skill point.
Not sure if I got the experience.
Uh-oh. Might be one of those camps. Last letter to you. Tried to keep alive. They were threatening or are treating us like subjects, valuable to them. But all they've been lately is entire cages. I don't. It's like we're longer of it. Like they found what we're, and now they're. Okay.
He's from the Resistance. The others have to be here too.
The experiments here. Okay, blah blah blah. I guess you guys and the world, we're just gonna remain. Okay, you guys can. that. Probably killed both T. 100.
Do you hear that? So someone's coming. He's one of us.
Private Jacob Rivers, Pacific Division.
Pacific? What the hell happened up there? The whole division went silent.
It was wiped out. I'm the only one who survived, and I need to meet with Commander Baron.
All right, I'll make sure you get to do that. But first, get us out of here. Follow that staircase. It'll lead you to the main generator. Overload it and turn off the laser grid.
Understood.
And Rivers, destroying that generator will make a lot of noise. So in case we get separated, where are you stationed?
Just south from here.
Okay, we'll find you. Baron will want to meet you. Now go, and watch out for those metals.
Nice. Do them before? All right. Okay, we have better plasma right. Unless I have to kill one of those. To get one. Probably what I have to do to get the arm. R65 or... Yeah, R95, my bad. Probably more resistant guys somewhere. Bombs and stuff. I don't have the guild to. Thank you. see what the... Okay, I guess this was another way to get around here. Take it. Oh no. My backpack's full.
Are you there?
I guess I'm on my way out. More later.
Good job. I can see the soldiers leaving. But don't think it's done. Skynet's sending reinforcements.
You go back. Huh. Oh no, I never. Shotgun does no damage against
it. 800 patrol coming your way. Get some cover.
I can't even utilize my weapons to level. What the? Hold on, let me get this pipe bomb. I was right. Pipe. I know. Pipe bombs are the guys. I'm making pipe bombs now. No way these bullets should do like no damage. Oh, this is ridiculous. How am I supposed to let them pass if I can't get past? Can't figure it out. Hundreds are pretty tough. They're like, don't even hurt them. Almost invincible. The only thing that knocks them down is a shotgun. They're made out of titanium. Thank you.
not waste time.
The episode right here, just because it's been an hour basically. So this is an hour special. I'm gonna start the next episode, even though I should probably just not do it, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Hey guys.